Hello, welcome. Today we're going to be taking a quick look at custom billing statuses in DrChrono. In DrChrono, we can find the billing statuses under the appointment in the billing tab here where it says billing status. And there are several here, and some of them come with the system, and some of them I've created here for the demonstration. So anything below durable medical equipment is a custom status. To create a billing status, we'll go to Account and Custom Fields. And once we're in the Custom Fields section, I'm going to select Billing Statuses. And I'm going to create a new one by selecting Add New Status. And here, the minimum thing I have to do is give it a name, but I can also select a color and add a description. So you select the color, and you have a lot of options here for colors, so whatever works best for your practice. I'm going to select yellow here, and then I'm going to select save. Now that I've added my status, I can drag and drop and put it in a different order if I would like. And this will auto-save. You can also sort alphabetically by clicking the sort A to Z. Now, to show you how this works, I'm going to go back to the appointment in the calendar, and then I'm going to select Ready to Bill as the status for this appointment. And once I'm there, you can see, notice that the color is currently blue, and it'll change to the color that I selected that I assigned to this billing status. So when I go down and I select Ready for Billing, and then I will select Save and Close. And you can see here, the appointment color changes to yellow. Now, I want to show you a couple other places that you can assign billing statuses because it's not just in the appointment window. So I'm going to click View Clinical Note, and then I'm going to navigate to the billing section here. And this could be under H&P or SOAP, it doesn't matter. And you can see there is a billing status dropdown on the left, and then this is the same menu, so I could select a different status if I would like here as well. Next, I just want to show you one last spot where we can assign the custom billing status. So I'm going to go to Billing and Live Claims Feed, and there's a couple options that I'm going to show you here. The first is we can use the billing status as a filter. So I've got the billing status menu here, and we've got all the system statuses. And so I'm going to just select Ready for Billing and Update Filter. And I can see that it'll filter down to just this one claim. And then the next spot where you can assign a custom status is clicking on the date of service and selecting it from the billing status drop-down menu. And that's everything for custom billing statuses. Thank you for taking the time to watch the video.